Sacked, very killed, rebellion, where? That's not good. What? Fuck off. It's destroyed all the churches, won't you pay attention? I'm getting fucked down here. Got no space for any more armies. Which means, you've got to go, sir. What are you doing, having one down there? Oh, I guess I've got you, haven't I? Start moving you over. Oh, too many enemies. Rebellion up there, that's fine. And this area should have rebelled. Yep, that's the rebellion. Right, you move down to that region. Oh, how about you just walk past the fucking guy over here? Instead of acting like a tit. Your next command. Oh, well, can we not attack when we're in that stance? Get out of my way. Fucking dick. Try and get in here. Owly patrols. Ready for orders. I'm just gonna move up. I'm just gonna have to let them rage it. Nothing else I can do about them. I'll get rid of this army. I want it down. You're going over there, that's fine, so I want it over here. So my army's already fallen, but it's not too late for this region. Take you. You hold Salona at any cost. Too expensive. They're nice and cheap.
Are you ready to serve?
Right. They've finally broken the siege.
Soldiering! It's a good life. We need good fighters.
Oops.
Are you ready to serve?
Recruit one in there.
At your command. Commander.
Recruit one at a time in this region. Are you fucking kidding me? That is weird. Alright, we'll fix that. Okay. Rebellion's gonna happen down here. That has to do away with this army as well then, so it's not needed up here anymore. I need an army down here to deal with this rebellion.
At your command. Set up the watch.
Would you go in? Yeah, you're in the city. Good. Nice and cheap, not too bad.
Sign up, lads, for a good and glorious life.
Right, that's acting on the rebellion, that'll be fine. You're recruiting, you can't recruit, you're recruiting, really? Yeah, you're getting one. Right, good, fine, great. You should probably be recruiting as well. Fucking expensive, fucking expensive. Yeah, take a couple. Britain's just too well fucking defended and they're on their way in. Luckily they can only hit that province this turn, but if they come on land I'm going to need to raise an army up here as well. Fucking hate the army limits on this game. Not great thing to introduce. Fairly well for food. You're not, but I mean, as a country we are, so that's good. Public order's still going down. Minus 5, can we get extra public order? Plus 9. Yeah, we gotta do that. We gotta get that public order up wherever we can. In most places, it's going right down. I forgot to do governors again. It's how long the end turn takes. Every time, I always forget to do the governors. Not that it matters too much. And you've got a bit of shit, haven't you? You're holding on, yeah, all good, everyone's happy. What's all this then? Plus 3 wealth, plus 1 growth. That gives me growth. I'll do that because I want that plus 5 wealth. Is there anybody who hates me slightly less than they used to? I think everyone's. That's awful. There's not even any point, is there? I don't even know why I bother checking it. Governor, right. That's terrible. There's public order, so let's get that. Public order, thank you. Public order, thank you. Public order, excellent. Does that make any difference to my public order situation? They're not overly now. Forces. So how have we got these guys spread out? I've only got 2 up in Britain and nothing's happened. Now, it's the first time I've ever played this game and nothing's ever happened in Britain. That is just silliness. I'm sticking with it. I don't know why, but I want to hold on to Britain. Just to prove a point to these scallywags. Gotta fight it. It's the only choice we have. Fight it, put it up to speed 78, and then wait. Have we got any towers left? No. Whatever. Go on. Get in position, everyone.
Form Testudo and defend! Has been brought to the brink of destruction.
Agitarie! Hold position!
The enemy outnumbers us! Enemy reinforcements have arrived!
Once again, I'm sure they had no reinforcements, I don't know what it's all about. Maybe I just didn't look carefully enough. Entirely possible. Come on, you slow bastards, get the fuck into my town. Are you waiting for your reinforcement army? Really? That's just stupid. One knows you've already won this battle. Dropping javelins out. Come on, you got one more in there.
The enemy is going for our general. Protect him.
Oops. Never mind. We're definitely going to lose this battle now, and we almost had it won. Typical.
Our men are wavering. The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Still got more killed than in an auto resolve. Took out 200. It's not too bad. And I need to replenish my wine. One cannot lead Roman armies without copious amounts of wine. There we go. 200 killed. That's fine. Still more than an auto resolve. There was two armies. I was incorrect. The end turn is the funnest part of this game. Oh dear, these Romans are retreating. They can't be doing well. That's your dicks. Go back home. Declare war on me, attack me, and lose miserably. The only one to lose, to be fair. Oh good. Oh good. Oh god. You're gonna rebel. You're gonna rebel. Okay. Seems fair. How are we doing here? Minus 60, that'll do. Get rid of them. I'll resolve it. Get me fuck all in the way of casualties. If you would be so kind. 295, come on. Take the cash. Right, how bad is this region? It's not looking too good. And you can't spend too long there, because you've got to pop over here ready for the next rebellion. Okay, you going to attack that city? I think you might be. Everywhere else there's a damned garrison, but... put one into Malvia, they're just going to wreck it. Right, first things first, we want to look at the diplomacy. Yep, everybody hates us, and we don't know why. Can we change our religion yet? No. This place has rebelled, so we're going to need you down here. Garrison like. Get out of my way. Excellent, actually, so that's fine. You are next, you're going to rebel. But we're going to need an army up here. It's going to have to be this one. Got anything I can get? Are you cheap? Nope, you're fucking expensive. Yeah, can't afford either of you. That's nice, thanks for telling me. Force march, get as close to there as you can, and we'll send you north next turn. Okay, that's the rebellions dealt with. Right, let's do some economic stuff, shall we? No, let's put a governor in. Whilst we remember. So where do we want to put our next governor? Who's earning us the most money? Carthagenesis. So Carthagenesis is getting the next governor. Are you already a governor? No, you're just a random statesman. What do you do? It's alright, actually. Maybe choose you. So we got wealth plus 10%, handler. Yeah, we'll use you. Carthagenesis, wasn't it? Yep. Excellent. Prove the public order. So that region actually should be fixed. Now. Only just, but even still it's fixed. Right, good. Nothing else we want to do here, is there? Can I get any more things upgraded that we would want to? Right, so this region is getting attacked the most. So this is the region that we want to put garrison shit in. Demavia's too fucked. I could try and get it built. I know they're just going to sack it again next turn though. I'll risk it. I'll risk it. Fuck that, I ain't repairing that. Let's do a garrison building here if we can. I can't remember if you can have them in the main cities or not. No, no you cannot. Right, well never mind then. Sirmium, you can't get one, but you have already got a guardhouse. That's Sepalaria, right, okay, good. Let's upgrade that. Oh, wait until we can get that. 7, fuck off. Never mind that then. How are we doing for food? Minus. Well, in that case, how are we doing for... rich, right, you get wheat. Okay. Let's prepare for these attacks before they reach us, if at all possible. So you get another one that requires 7, so that's going to be quite difficult. But since we're recruiting in this region... the rally field. Oh shit, yeah, I was also gonna sort that out, wasn't I? Some of these places have rally fields in their second town. There we go, you've got double rally fields, so get rid of that. Tingus needs repairs. 225, I don't mind that, that's quite cheap. That'll do for now. Hello everyone who's watching. Do feel free to chat away. I will respond, I promise. I'm just not used to having people talking at me. Which is a shame, because I do this to make friends. Or something like that, anyway. Do it because I'm a sad old man. Right, I was doing something. What was I doing? Let's get rid of the rally fields that don't need to be there. That's what I was doing. What was that? Do you have two? No, you only have... What's that? Garrison encampment. So you get recruitment there. Fucking whoop-de-doo. You've got your rally field. That sounds lovely. That rally field? That's local industry. Sorry, I should be able to tell. Sorry, I'm noob. I'm not actually a noob, I've played this game for fucking hours, so this is just embarrassing. Right, well, that's good then. You don't need to worry about a thing. You're still growing well. This is a good region. I like this region. This is my favourite region so far. You've got tons of food. Tons of public order. But we've got too much to sort out. So if he's on his way up, that's great, but we can't afford to do anything else there just yet. Food, you have loads, so please, if you would be so kind as to get that for me, I would be eternally grateful. Calicia is almost ready, but it will be fine when that comes online. You've evened out, but we do need to improve the public order. So to do that, we're going to have to build one of them. Yeah, the last few quid, just want to get some recruitment, get them down here. It is a great and glorious thing to right, let's get those two then, stop complaining at me. And you are a fucking cunt, and I wish you would go home. Attack Bird of Garlic, go on. It's got loads of people in it, you never attack those people, do you? You always attack the boring ones. That's not doing too bad, actually. Can we get afford any of these repairs? Nah. Right. I think that's everything. Are you guys ready to be promoted yet? You are not. We should work a bit harder. Just embarrassing yourselves now. Oh, I've still got the wife knocking about, apparently. Should probably marry her off. Let's see if we can get some money for that lady. Eastern Romans, you. Welcome, used to be good friends. I trust you bring words. Got no marriage option. Ah, damn your eyes. Who are you at war with then? Mostly people I do not want to be at war with. Yeah, okay, I'll leave that. Right, can we get you back on side with a bit of a marriage? Shut up. Well, you want to get married? Non-aggression pact? You never want a non-aggression pact. That's okay, you must. Give me 300 quid? No. Well, that was fun. Next turn. Can't do anything without religion. Not yet. It's coming. It's increasing, though. Ever so slightly. We need agents and stuff. That's what we really need, but it can wait. Ooh, hello. A general with an unassigned skill, well that is good news. The only one who's actually won a battle. I don't bother about that. Don't bother about that either. Fuck that, let's get that. Let's get that for now, don't worry about the rest. Tons of food. That's fantastic. Let's move on. Enjoy my lovely glass of wine. Well, it's technically a mug of wine, because I don't actually own any wine glasses. I used to. But I left them at an ex-girlfriend's house when I moved out once. And now they're lost in the midst of time, along with my Pyrex dishes. That wasn't advertisement, by the way. Pyrex don't give me any money. I would, though. I'd sell Pyrex dishes if they gave me money. They're actually really good. I guess they're probably the same as any other fake glass dish, but you know what I'm saying. Who are you and why are you attacking? I can't tell. I think this is about Switzerland-y area, maybe. I can't tell. I don't know where he is. I'm not anywhere with all them. We will fight him. I don't think it'll go very well, though. Well, at least there's a decent city. One that you can actually block off the entrances to. I fucking hate those other cities. Ones with a massive opening in the side of the wall. General, how should we build a fort? Well, just leave a big opening in it, let the enemy through, obviously. Why would you do anything else? Yes, sir. They've got tons of archers and skirmishers. That'll make things difficult. Alright, where can we put our barricade that'll be effective? There. Good, I like it when I can barricade that bit. Okay, boys. You know what you're doing, right? You work here, after all. I wish I could remember what the shortcuts were. What's... is it control? That turns it. And if I do that, that does nothing. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's an odd one. Fair enough, though. It doesn't really matter, does it? There's a way of grabbing them as well. I think, is it control in that? Maybe shift that? No. Alt that? Yeah, there we go. That's how you do that. We'll get used to the shortcuts eventually. You guys from behind look pretty. And I'll do the same over here, if you would be so kind, gents. Thank you. And form test judo. You stand behind, look pretty.
Form tight formation.
I'm going to do an archer on each side this time. Maybe that's where my tactics have been going wrong. not the lack of people defending settlements. It's definitely not having enough archers in one place. Right, I'm going to keep you on normal shot this time, for the fun of it. Alright, let's move. You guys, get back, keep yourselves out of the way. Try not to get in trouble. If I get another letter from your principal, I will be most disappointed. Come on, Jute, but this is supposed to be a battle. Get him, move on. Those Romans have important things to do with our lives, like drink wine. And smoke fake cigarettes. As they all did, they're all hipsters in the Roman Empire. A lot of people don't know that. Romans are hipsters.
We are heavily outnumbered.
When is that mad, advisor? Listen, I've been a general for these last however many years, and I can't remember a time that we outnumbered the enemy quite. Thanks, I could already see them. Jesus. Come on, Mr. Behind the Times. Should I do an up-to-date military report, maybe? And maybe people will love you. In you come, lads. Come on, take fire. Yeah. You deserve that. Where's the general, anyway? Is he over here? He certainly is. work, lads. Keep the fire up, eh? Guys, get in position. The skirmishers are going to walk down that way.
The tower has been totally destroyed.
Well, that's the tower's fault, not mine. Right, let's get ready to get you into test judo. Here they come, dirty, dirty cavalry. That is an odd way to stand, but I like it. Try not to kill your own people with those javelins. I would certainly appreciate it. Oh, you both fired off your javelins, have you? And you've got a second lot to go. Right, get into test judo. Fire your damn javelins. Dickheads. Right, that's enough. Stop it now. You're just being silly. Don't pay you to be silly, right? Get rid of these skirmishers. So you keep up the fire on these guys. Don't let them break through. Or at least kill the cavalry with your nice long spears. And that's not a penis reference. It might be a penis reference. Oh dear me, are you guys routing? That's a bit strange. I thought you Vikings were supposed to be cool. Oh, okay, fair enough. Right, you run into these skirmishers. Why have they got such low morale? That's very odd. I guess Vikings are just scared of fighting. That's just how it goes. Everyone knows, everyone's watched the series Vikings. They fucking hate battles. It makes them really sad. In fact. Right, you start moving around to that one. And then we'll recharge this side. And who knows, we might actually win a fucking battle. Wouldn't that be pleasant? Come on, get on it, lads. Don't get involved with them. They're not your friend. Come on, fucking sort it out. What are you doing? Chase him. I told you to chase him down. You're not getting paid. You're not getting paid this month. Oh, they've ran anyway. Right, chase them off first, and we'll see what we can do next. Might be using the wrong type of archer ammo. Maybe that was it. Has been a while since I played. Maybe it's just the more effective type of ammunition. Look, you stupid cunts are supposed to be chasing them down. And I would appreciate it if you did. Thank you. Right, we're not going to need you over here, so I think we'll put you over here. So I guess there's nowhere. No, none of them left. So you get over here. We don't need anyone else over here. You've got that covered. You've pretty much got that covered, so I'll leave you shooting. That's grand. Right, get the fuck over there. Deal with these archers. You want to come over here and provide a tempting target for the next lot. Those archers have routed. Right, in that case, you get on this wall. Provide a tempting target, please. You guys form up there, just in case, but at this point I think we might have won this battle. Get around here. You, chase them off. What are you doing? Standing there like a twat, come on. We don't sit around nicely in these formations just so you can piss around in front of them. Come and fight, you wee bastards. Chase them down. Show no mercy. These are the evil enemy. The evil enemy that's been plaguing us for years. Well, we don't want to fight. Yes, you do. You're going to get fought. And you're going to damn well like it. Now, perform test judo. They ain't getting through that. Not in all the fucking years. Kill. Everybody kill. Well, that's a bit homophobic, isn't it, calling them faggotari, eh? Chase them down, I don't want them shooting at you. Down. You get rid of them. Make sure they don't come back. It's actually not going too badly over this side. Keep you in position in case they decide to be sneaky, which they probably will be. Go over there, take them out, because these guys don't have any ammunition left anyway, so. We'll wait until they commit, charge them in the back, everyone will be happy. In fact, you might as well start going round, to be honest. Now I think about it. Right, how many are running away? 21. 14. 9. 1. Right, a few of them are coming back. But we could theoretically, if we've got an army nearby, smash the fuck out of these guys. Send them back where they came from. Move on, lads, come on. Form up here. Ready to fight the dastardly enemy. They don't seem to be doing too well, do they? Right, if you would kindly charge that one. And you just get ready to come in here. What are they doing with these spearmen? It's like they know my cavalry's there. I don't think they do. Stay back, stay back. They've got spears. They've got spears. Just wait. Just wait it out, and we shall do this. Charge them, eh, lads? Sounds like a bit of fun, doesn't it? We got cavalry through the gap. Come on. Fucking rout so I can send these guys in. They're gonna fall. That's fine. I'm not really that bothered. Rout is right. Fucking get them. Charge the back. No, oh, they've came back. Are you going to rout? Come on, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Otherwise I'm going to lose my cavalry. It's not working, is it? It's just not working. Right, get out. Get out before you start losing. It's alright, we can't catch you. Get that general. They've routed. Right, chase the fucking bastards down. You run forward. You run forward. I'm going to do some damage now. Get into there. They've gone. Right. Chase these guys off. Kill as many as you can. Get in there. Right. Get them in the crush. Fuck them up. You. I said you. Get over here. Kill them. Other cavalry. Chase these ones. You make sure this general doesn't escape. Oh, you better be killing, right, 3 left, that's fine. For 29, 69, right, go get them. Cavalry, I said, go do something. 34 left, 2 left, okay, that's fine. General is still alive. Why is the general still alive? Well, I asked you guys to deal with him. Can't get the staff. Charge! Captains. Where the fuck's General gone? Come on. He must have been dead then, fair enough. You guys want to chase these guys down for the fun of it? You might as well join in as well. I'm going to take casualties, but I'm sure you'll recover them. They're done. Chase the rest of these guys down, come on. We want a battle. I'm horrified. I'm going to write to my MP. It. Enemy army has fucked off, and we are victorious. How many men you got there? Just the last one. Come on, charge him down